H-O-T-S-T-Y-L-Z.
Hostiles. You know what? You watching Money Train TV. You better not stop in my city. Or it's going to be the real Money Train.
They don't even make a train sound. True.
She got a dump.
It's your boy S$, bringing you another exclusive interview on Money Train TV with my special guest, Hot Styles. You heard the street heater on the streets right now, Looking Boy featuring Young Jock, number 9 on the Billboard joints, and you saw the video on Money Train TV, so let's get to know Hot Styles, Jersey.
Yeah.
Let's do it. Yo, what's right, good? Introduce yourself.
What's good?
You know what I mean? What
good, it is? Check it out. Hey, we the fill-ins for Hot Styles, so we got to go get them. They'll be right back.
All right, tell Hot Styles come out here, man, because I don't want to play all day.
Radio.
Crazy.
Meatball.
Man, we can't cut. Yo, for people that
and
don't
we're
know,
back.
Hey, people that don't know, man, what city y'all repping, man?
Chicago,
Istanbul, Afghanistan, baby.
So you know, you already know I gotta ask the question, man. Since y'all represent Chi-Town, man, it's a lot of people that came out of there already, from Kanye West to Common to Twista to Do or Die.
Sir.
What makes Hot Styles different from them?
You being so excited about the interview is making us different. Different right now.
But no, for real. Man.
Talk about that.
Man, hey, man. Point blank, man, we doing something different, man. We coming out of the shop. We gonna do something different for the world to see, you know? Point blank. We doing different stuff.
Okay.
Chicago is filled with a lot of diversity, man, and Hot Styles just one another group that just really show that, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I can dig it, dig it.
It's already done.
He's scared to do it now. He'll be calm, yeah, man.
Nah, I can definitely dig it, you know what I mean? You know, people's probably looking right now, they're looking to see what's coming next from y'all, so will it be an album coming next?
Oh yeah, most definitely. Something about the Gunline, boss.
Well, the Gunline consists of, I'm joking. Album coming out, it's entitled Yo Mama Got a Mustache.
Keep it lined up.
She gotta keep it lined up. But it's called Yo Mama Got a Mustache.
Keep it lined up.
It's coming out. It's coming out. Late fall.
So before that album come out, will it be a remix to Looking Boy?
You want it to be a remix?
Yeah, it's a P mix. I mean, a remix. Dang, yeah. My bad.
I mean, R. Kelly, shout out to R. Kelly.
Showering us with all this love.
Yeah.
Appreciate that,
dog. Okay. I'm looking over at my good dude's shirt, you know what I mean? I see the Swag Team label. You know what I mean? For many people that not know, what Bad Boy recording artist label that y'all signed to, Well Ass Job? So how did that come about with y'all and Young Jock?
How did it come about?
Oh, let's see. My God.
Let's see.
Let's go. She text you back?
Yeah, hold on.
Tell her don't wear them drawers no more, dog.
I know.
She bogus for them.
A hole on the side in the front.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'm like, you see that right there?
No.
Oh, my bad, dog. Look.
Oh yeah, man. Yeah, we back.
Uh-huh.
Back.
Let's take, you know,
hey, check it out.
Starting to go to sleep for me.
That's all good. Woo.
But no, yeah. Man, Jock hit us up on the MySpace. Thought it was a good idea for we, you know, turn our YouTube version of the song into a clean version. And you know, we history.
Okay. All right. So I'm gonna ask y'all, how y'all feel being number 9 on the Billboard? Right?
That's a blessing.
Great.
That's a blessing. A lot of people been showing us love. Like, to be honest, when we first did the joint, we didn't really care too much about what people thought. You know what I'm saying? We thought people was gonna probably come kind of negative, but people been showing us love, man. Like you say, it's number 9 on the Billboard charts. It's a blessing. Hopefully, it hit, you know, higher numbers, man.
Yeah. Okay. Y'all hitting a lot of rotation right now, you know what I mean? I know y'all killing the clubs. Will there be any performances coming up soon, like towards the New Jersey or New York areas?
Yeah. Most definitely. Yeah. We got to do it.
Anything else is uncivilized.
Uncivilized. I can dig it.
I can dig it.
Oh, let's dig it. Can you dig it, baby? Oh, let's dig it. Can you dig it, baby?
So who's some of y'all biggest influences?
Oh man, so many. But Law.
We like 3-6 Mafia.
Yeah.
Man, we grew up
that's
like,
gotta be
Project Pack, 3-6 and all that. Man, we Pushy like Eminem too.
Do or Die.
We like the Shy Natives. You know, Shy Natives.
Yeah.
Psychodrama, y'all probably don't.
P-S-Y-C-H-O-D-R-A-M-A. You don't know about that, though. See, you don't know about that.
So if people wanted to know, like, when y'all next performance is coming up and when the album coming up, like, what website could they go to check that out?
They get us on the MySpace.
MySpace, mm-hmm.
MySpace. MySpace. MySpace is MySpace.
Yeah, it's MySpace, too.
I'll be sharing it with them sometime.
Yeah, it could be your space, only if you go to myspace.com/hostilesmusic, and that would be HOTSTYLZ, music. And please, please, ask your mama how to spell music if you know. That's with a C, not a K.
I want the mustache.
Yeah. This man is supposed to be speaking right now.
I know. All right. So who's the funniest? Who do y'all feel out of y'all three the funniest in the group?
I don't even know what they're talking about.
And how long y'all been a group?
For like the past 10 years.
About 10 years?
Yeah.
Okay, so y'all close friends?
That's good.
Of course. Yeah.
Okay. All right, so. That's it, Jersey. You already see what it is. Money Train TV. I'm here with Hot Styles. You know they're killing the streets right now. Get the video. Watch everything.
Too.
The album coming soon. Check the website. Jersey, stand up.
Yo, yo. It's your boy, Young Jock here. Welcome to another round of Looking Boy. Check it out. We got three contestants flew all the way down here from the Midwest, Chicago, that is. We got the homie Meatball. That's right. We got the homie Radio G. And we also got the big homie Crazy. Y'all ready for another round of Looking Boy?
One of my, let's go.
Hey look, show me on JLC, Black ENT shouter, you dig? And I'm right now, I'm about to introduce y'all to some of the coolest cats I ever met from the Midwest. Hot style them. They said, Jock, we need to have a roasting session. You and us, we go at it, do it for the world. It's 08, nobody ever did it before. Let's go, let's go. I said I'm with it if you with it. One of my, one of my.
We looking boy, you slow looking boy. Dirty white sock, get toe looking boy. You rat looking boy. Will you marry me? Splat looking boy. Boom go bird, back lip looking boy. Midnight train, glass night looking boy. You pole looking boy. Don, I'm his old looking boy. Nigga booty that smell looking boy. Nigga rubber with the KY gel looking boy. Get your Ricky. Morris chestnut shot in your back looking boy. Valtrex brand new day looking boy. You in house L Cool J looking boy. Get your no mama, no mama. Penny off good times, big JJ looking boy.
Roaches, you just slide for as a motherfucker. They said his shoes came free with three pieces of purchase.
All right, now look, somebody slapped a finger on his ass.
Let's go.
They left their fingerprint. Look, they ain't even fingerprint. They left their handprint.
Wait.
Look
like a guitar.
Wait. Get him. My DJs turn around and get him.
He rapping his belt.
He can really do it.
Belt a snitch. He got the mic belt. They picked him out of the audience.
Get him.
He already had his spandex outfit on. They said his whole shit came in one pack. All of the plastic.
He got his hat. He got his stale.
Even in the tattoos. Last name T. Woods, and his tattoos say Tools. That's some bullshit.
How he got a V-neck because his name is Victor?
Because he ain't have enough money to pay for the dot. He couldn't get the T. Woods, he got the Tools. He got one tip.
Look, Strug, I got a Your mole on punishment.
And he like Miss J from Top Model. Get him on camera.
Now wait. They say he got the man mustache.